That's the only way we will get that done. None of us want new wars. None of us want new wars. Offended by that, because my husband and every military member sacrifices every day for his right to do that.